morning, ladies and gentlemen. You are welcome to the 10th complimentary webinar organized by FMG Platform Empowerment Company Limited. Today we are going to be having a topic: Are you satisfied without earnings, without salary today? Are you paid what you are worth? When you divide what you earn now by 30 days, is it worth your while? Today we are going to be showing you how you can free yourself, how you can transit from that employment, how you can transit from that ceiling that makes you think around what you earn. Because we're going to expose you to a lot of things. With FMG, you can make a lot of money. You can be your own boss. You can start a business today with little or nothing. You can make money helping people that are working around you, opening them up to how they can succeed in what they do. You can actually open a shop today without one naira in your pocket. You can start most businesses with little or nothing. There are a lot of people today that are enjoying benefits of what we expose them to with FMG. FMG creates the enabling environment for those who want to be mentored to succeed in what they do. And those who do businesses, how they can increase the volume of their business and profitability. You can also own a house with little or nothing. You can buy a house with your mouth. You can buy a house with your rent. You can buy a house that is 12 million naira for as low as 3 million naira. We are going to expose you what FMG can do to transit people from paid employment. Do you know today with paid employment, somebody walked into my office and told me, I hear you teach people how to succeed in what they do. I earn 30,000 naira a month. How do I survive? And I asked that young lady, divide your 30,000 naira you earn every month by 30 days. It translates to 1,000 naira a day. How much do you pay on transport? He said 600 naira. How much do you eat during the break time? He said 500 naira. I said, how much do you spend on the average on your phone and data? He said 200 naira. It translated to a negative of 300 naira. If you are working today, divide what you earn every month by 30 days. So you'll be able to know the aspect and the money you actually earn. You will see that you don't actually earn what you can use to succeed in doing what you want to do. Meanwhile, money continues to flow in the streets of Nigeria and Nigerians are not picking it. FMG creates the enabling environment to mentor people, to expose them to how they can live on what they see in their environment. Because Nigeria continues to be the most populous country in Africa and the second largest continent as Africa in the world today. Our market size is so big and everything you need to succeed is around you. You can actually use people around you to make money who have talent. You can sell items, products and services for people and make money. But we still have these challenges. With COVID-19 today, the challenges have been amplified. Today, people are finding it difficult to meet their maturing obligations. Are you happy with your earnings? Are you happy with the salary you earn every month? Are you able to meet your maturing obligations? Are you able to help people around you? Are you able to take care of your children and your expenses? Are your children growing old and your parents growing old faster than you can provide for them? You know, as the children start getting old, you pay more school fees. As your parents start getting older, you need to take care of their health issues. Are you able to meet their maturing obligations? Will you consider life passing you? Because every day you see people walking through the streets and you see them with new cars. In your environment today, you see a lot of houses springing out. Are you able to really make ends meet? There are a lot of uncertainties today in the environment. There is serious uncertainty with the exchange rate. Exchange rate has moved over 470 naira to a dollar. Inflation rate is on the high. And we continue to have situations where people are not able to meet their obligations, but they go to the market today. By the time they go to the market in 3 months' time, everything has doubled. Today, there is a lot of job insecurity. People are not even sure anymore whether if they go to work, they will continue to have their employment. In the past 6 years, or 3 to 6 years, bankers have continued to lose their job. Over 25,000 bankers have lost their job. If you look at our environment today with COVID-19, A lot of private sector companies are not able to meet their obligations as salaries. The government agencies have all their staff that are junior staff staying at home in the past 8 months. There is a lot of uncertainty with employment. We also have increased poor health conditions. People are not able to take up their health issues because of the type of salary that they earn. When they have symptoms of diabetes and high blood pressure, you see them taking Panadol and Agbo. By the time it gets aggravated, when they are rushed to the hospital, they tell them that their liver is gone and they have to go and get transplant from India. So a lot of people are suffering with health issues today. They are not able to meet their obligations. And they have no insurance to take care of it, because in a civilized environment, insurance makes it possible for people to actually go and check what is wrong with them. It's not when they assume that they have headache when they have diabetes or cancer. We also have issues with rents and accommodation. A lot of people work in Abuja but stay in Nasarawa State, Niger State, and Kaduna, and they come from all those places to go to work. And by the time they close in the evening, they go home very late and they don't even see the children that they tend to be working for, because they cannot afford the rent in Abuja. There's also higher crime rates today. If you go to the north, Boko Haram, you go to the south, there's a lot of kidnapping, there's a lot of militancy, there's a lot of bombing going on, because people are not able to meet their obligations. The salaries are never enough, and people are not able to save, because the salary they have is not able to take care of them in a month. They receive the salary today, they spend the money, in 2 weeks the money is finished. They start borrowing money to make ends meet. And after the salaries come again, they have to pay what they borrowed last month. And many of them are not able to meet their obligations. If you look at what's happening in the environment today, household spending continues to increase by over 100% every 2 months. As you see the increase in the fuel, you see increase in the power tariffs and all that, it affects the price of goods and commodities. So the prices continue to increase continuously. 70% of households are living from paycheck to paycheck. When they get their salary, they survive for 2 weeks. And after that 2 weeks, they go back to borrowing and surviving to actually get to the end of the month. 90% of married couples argue over money, things that have to do with money, because as they go to market to buy things, they come back, prices are created in a lot of marriages. And a lot of marriages are challenged today because of the situation that people find themselves. In this country, 80% of Nigerian households have little or no form of insurance. In civilized environment, people have life insurance, they have health insurance. If you are working and something happens to you, because you have life insurance, you are covered. Your children can actually have education because they will be able to draw on their life insurance. They also have health insurance so that they can go to the hospital and take care of their health issues. In Nigeria, it's not like that. 70% of Nigerians that are living today, that are aged between 45 and 64, will have nothing to retire to because they are not saving. The salary is not enough for them to survive. So they are not able to save. So what will happen to you if you turn the age of 75, living the life you are living now? Because the children that we have today will not have enough money saved to be able to take care of their parents when the parents get old. In our father's time, we took care of our parents. When they were aged, we were the ones providing for them. In this generation today, with the level of salary that people are earning, there are a lot of people that will not be able to take care of their parents when they get old. And Nigeria does not have any social security scheme. In civilized environment, when you turn the age of 70, you can retire and go to old people's home. They will take care of your medicals, they will take care of what you eat, they will take care of what you wear, they will even carry you to watch cinemas and come back and have a community where you can enjoy yourself till you die. In Nigeria, we don't have any sort of social security schemes. We don't have old people's home. What will happen to you when you turn the age of 75, living the way you are living now, earning the type of salary that you are earning now? And the banks we have in Nigeria, they don't do any form of lending. You can't go to the banks to borrow money. So the situation is very bad for people that are earning salaries. I call on you today to give you a solution on how you can take care of yourself and transit from this salary bondage that we find ourselves. People who earn salaries are not able to meet their obligations. But FMG platform has created the enabling environment to provide support for those who are working today who are poorly paid, to provide support for those who have ideas but don't have money to start the business, to provide support for those who are doing businesses who are finding it difficult to make ends meet. We provide mentoring and business consulting where people can actually be shown and be mentored on how they can succeed in whatever they choose to do. Where people can transit from employment, partnering with FMG, getting involved with the FMG platform offerings, and they can actually start earning money on the side with FMG. And when they have enough money, they can leave the job and become their own bosses. We provide business consulting, where people can be taught how they can start most businesses without one naira in their pocket. Where people can be exposed to how they can become shop owners without one naira in their pocket. Where people can actually start a business, employing people to work for them and they make money. Where people can actually get someone that is talented and begin to use the talent to create employment for people who need that talent. And at the end of the day, they get paid commission on it. Where human beings can partner and join the FMG platform and begin to use the FMG platform opportunities, use the hubs that we have created in the FMG platform. We have a platform, the ICT platform, we have the accounting platform, we have the legal platform, we have the insurance hub, we have the real estate hub, we also have the training hub. We do mentorship and we do business consulting. People who join our platform can easily transit from wherever they are working now and use the people that they are working around, showing them this opportunity to be exposed to how they can be mentored to succeed in what they want to do, to how they can be mentored and exposed to how they can start their own business, to how they can actually be also give them business consulting that can make them transit and start doing their businesses and making more money. With the FMG platform, mentorship and business consulting, you can expose your goods and services using our ICT hub and expose those businesses to over 10,000 people using the FMG e-commerce to actually expose your businesses to over 10,000 people. With the FMG hub, we can also create website for you. Website that people get outside for 80,000, we can get it for you here for as low as 30,000 naira. And as we encourage people to use these hubs, you'll be making money in the process as a member of the platform. We also have other hubs. Everything that we have in our hubs are discounted. You can buy a house with your mouth. You can buy a house with your rent. You can buy a house at 30 to 50% of the real value. Partnering with FMG, people who are jobless today can start working with us immediately. People who are struggling with poor salaries today can make money on the side using the FMG hubs. People who are struggling with their businesses today, their businesses will be exposed in such a way that they can actually use their competition to expand their business. They can use only 5 customers to succeed in that business with our business consultation. Their business will be exposed to the world and they will be able to get more customers and reach out to more customers. They can buy a house with their mouth, but we'll put them in our scheme where they can actually buy a house that is worth 12 million naira for as low as 3 million naira. Are you in employment? I call on you today to come and join the FMG platform because you can be your own boss. You can start any business that you want to start with little or nothing. You can be assisted and be helped on how you can actually process a business from the beginning to the end. You can start a school without one naira in your pocket. You can actually expand the members and the reach that you have in every business that you are doing. So if you are working today, assess yourself. Don't lock yourself down and hold yourself down. Because people who earn salaries, they live according to the salary. A man that is earning 50,000 to 100,000 naira a month cannot save to buy a car. A man that is earning between 50,000 and 100,000 naira a month cannot save to marry. A man that is earning between 50,000 and 100,000 naira a month cannot start a business if he's looking for capital. Because in that salary, you will eat, you will pay transport, you will help your relatives. Where will you get the savings that will amount to what you use to buy a car? Where will you get the savings that will amount to what you need to get married as a young man? Where will you get the savings to get the amount of money you need to start that business? Employment and salaries does not open the way for people to succeed. If you are in employment today, maybe you are coasting and looking at the opportunity that you get that will make you get the money that you need. I invite you today, you don't need to wait. You can be your own boss today. You can start that business now, today. Now you can start that business. And to join the platform is only 20,000 naira. 20,000 naira is not the school fees that a nursery student pays a term. But this 20,000 is a one-off payment that you pay in a lifetime, and you'll be open to the mentorship that you need to succeed in that business, to start that business on your own. You'll be open to do business consultation that will make you succeed in that business. I don't see what will hold you down. The excuses that people have why they are still in employment, why they want to be in employment, some of them tell you, oh, I'm a civil servant, I want to become a director, I want to become a PAPSEC at the end of the day. There are a lot of people that have mortgaged their life, that have spent 20 years to 30 years of their life in employment, any salary that don't take them home, in anticipation that they will become directors or become PAPSECs tomorrow. But what percentage of civil servants become PAPSEC? What percentage of civil servants become director? Not up to 1% of the population. What is translating into is that anybody that is focused on being in the civil service so I can become director, so I can earn money in retirement, might end up wasting 25 years of his youthful age where he can use to create wealth. Walk past money and go to that employment at the end of the day. What are you waiting for? Those who are close to retiring, who are between the age of 55 and 65, a lot of them don't have any plan of what they will do after retirement. The salaries they earn is very small, very minimal. When you retire, they probably will pay you a percentage of that amount. And when you are weak, when you cannot do business anymore, if you come out, you'll be struggling and suffering around your relatives, begging them to survive. We encourage people that are close to retiring to come to us. We'll hold their hands and show them how they can succeed using the FMD platform to retire gracefully. I invite you today, if you are in employment, to come. I invite you today, if you are jobless, to come. I invite those who are youth coppers today to come. I invite those who are doing businesses, who don't understand and know where the money will come to start those businesses, to come, because we will hold your hand and show you how you can help people around you and begin to make money. Strategically get 5 people around you that are strategic. Bank managers, corporate society chairmen, people that are chairmen of cooperatives, religious leaders. Just get these people and enable their members. See the opportunity of the FMD opportunity today to make wealth. Because once they join the platform, they will have access to mentorship and business consulting. They will have access to our hubs, business hubs, that will reduce the cost of overhead, that will give them access to how they can become landlord. What else does anybody need? Our members can live lives that they have control over because they don't need to worry or save to get married. They don't need to worry and save to buy a car. They don't need to worry and save with those meager salaries and do business. We have a solution that can reduce unemployment and poverty in Nigeria by over 20%. Members of FMD platform can earn their works with us because you can earn as much money as you want. You can actually earn between 100,000 and 1 million naira a month. You can earn between 1 million naira and 10 million naira a month. You can earn between 10 million naira and 100 million naira a month. What it determines is your positioning yourself with us and helping people around you. The better the quality of who you are helping, the more money you are going to make. How does it take for you to work for yourself and help people and make money? If you want to employ somebody today that is a staff and promise to pay the person 100,000, that they will be very happy to be employed. If I get an accountant and I put an accountant in my office and I tell the accountant all you'll be doing in this office is tax clearance, to process tax clearance. And I go on the social media today and announce on the social media that anybody that has tax clearance to process, I charge only 50,000 naira. I will have over 10,000 people see it online. If only 100 of them take this position and come to this office to do tax clearance, I will have made 5 million naira. The salary of the 5 accountants I'm going to employ to start processing the tax clearance is 500,000 naira. I have made 4.5 million naira. I will open your eyes. If you are working today, collaborating and joining the FMD platform, you will see clearly how you can make money helping people. If you look at the instance of this accountant I just gave you now, the accountant is an employee that earns 100,000 naira. The 100,000 naira will not be enough for him to do anything in his life. He cannot marry with it. He cannot buy a car with it. He cannot retire with it. He cannot do business with it, saving money. But joining the platform will give you the opportunity to start making money today. Employing 5 accountants, 20 people, or talk to about 100 people using the social media, and they will all start working for you. And you can determine what you want to earn. Because if you bring somebody from the presidency, let the person know that we can reduce unemployment in Nigeria by over 20%. That contact can give us a mandate that can train over 100,000 police officers' wives. If I charge them 30,000 naira, I will have made 3 billion. You who connected us to that politician who made that happen, you make 600 million naira, and the individual who is a member of the platform will have earned 60 million naira. All you did is connect 2 people together. Come, let's make worlds together. The topic that we shared today is, are you happy with that salary? Are you happy with your earnings monthly? Today you have a solution that can make it better, that can make you live a better life. Don't procrastinate. Look for us. Follow us on all the social media, FMD platform. My name is Francis Daniel Okumagba, the president and founder of FMD Empowerment Company. We provide the solution for unemployment and poverty. With FMD platform, you can become your own boss. You can earn what you are worth, and you can enjoy life. All the benefits that you can think of on life, you can get it, because we will expose you with mentorship and business consultation that will see you through. I thank you for attending this webinar, and I look forward to seeing you next Thursday when we have this program with another topic. Thank you for coming, and continue to remain safe. Thank you, and God bless you.
For more info on how to join FMG Wealth Platform, call +234 8052 55 1000 or visit our website www.fmgnigeria.com. Follow us on Twitter at FMG Platform. Like our Facebook page, FMG Platform. Our corporate office is at FMG Platform House, number 11 Dakala Street, off Paracou Street, opposite Hotel Dabras, Wuse Tuwa, Abuja, Nigeria.